Portland police are calling it the perfect scenario. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. A quick response and help from Good Samaritans allowed police and fire officials to save an 84-year-old woman after she drove right into the ocean. News 8's Aly Myles joins us from the studio with the details. Aly?
Tracy, officials say moments in the 60-degree Portland water can be the difference between life and death. Luckily for the woman who drove through two fences and plummeted into the water early this afternoon, a group of Good Samaritans was there to save her.
It's a story with a happy ending.
That's amazing. It made me feel so good for humanity that we still have people that care like that.
A whole group of Good Samaritans running to dive off the edge of Ocean Gateway Terminal after an 84-year-old woman drove through two fences into the ocean.
Now thinking about it, it's not something I think I would just automatically do, but just kind of reaction, I think anyone would do the same thing.
Michael Wells was one of the people who jumped in the dangerously cold water, but he says he's not taking any credit.
Luckily, there were some people here who kind of were very calm in the situation. I wasn't as calm, I don't think, but it was very good to see a lot of people. There was probably, you know, a good 30 people out here calling, getting in the water, helping people down the rocks, whether it were paramedics or police, just to do any kind of help to get her out of there.
Perfect. It was the right place, right people at the right time. And with everybody else, you know, the police officers and the bystanders, it was a great save for everybody. Without this, I'm sure that the outcome would not have been near as good as it has been.
They say their quick response, with the help of people willing to risk their lives for a stranger, is the reason the victim's story is a happy one.
You know, it's a life-saving matter of, it's a matter of seconds. So in this case, they did the right thing. They took some risk, certainly, but it all's well and ends well today.
Now, officials say they're not sure why the accident happened, if it was medical or mechanical error. They say they're investigating the accident. Reporting live in the newsroom, Aly Myles, News 8.